Hello boys and girls, welcome to peek over my shoulder in Shadowrun while I try to figure shit out. And yeah, there's a new area I have to go to, and I think there's a new crime scene going on. Right. Well, I'm going to check that gate first. I don't think they wanna talk. Can I grab a car or something? Golf cart or whatever these are. Okay, she will talk to me. I think. Hello. Okay, so let's check the bones. Well, doesn't seem like they have anything explicitly searchable. Kitty. Huh. So okay, let's try another way. Once again, I believe that I have some available points to use up exactly for solving the issue at hand. Okay, I can't take new speech skill. Thank you. let's try bullshitting. Okay, I think I shall hear the same thing about maintenance as well. Totally use some temporary charisma boosters. Okay. Standard issue map. This is brilliant. Okay, but where do I get in? Is there like is there like a back alley or something? Doesn't seem that way. How do I open the fucking gate? Oh, or should I talk to him while he's distracted? Okay, maybe that's the thing. Let's try again without... Try again without talking to the guard first. Oh, okay, and then the girl won't have the speech option. Well, this is crap. I'm going to load an earlier save here and see if I can gain some more. So this is the docks. Okay, so this is right before... Oh no, it's not right before exiting, it's before Jessica. Okay. So grab the nitro. Okay.
Yep.
Yep. Let's go talk to these fellows as well. Okay. So let's talk again. Right. Okay. Upstairs. Client. I'm gonna make a manual save. And let's talk. And I think he was impressed with the honest option. Right. Right. If we do successful business with him, do I gain myself some points or something? I want to ask this, but I can't. Damn. Okay, let's try with this. And I don't get points for it. Crap. In this case, I might as well hold on to them until I Yeah, so I might as well hold on to the reminder of the stones until we have, until I have better skills to communicate with him. Job. I'm gonna go back downstairs, see what else I can do over there. So, everybody some more. Wait a second, that hat. That's charisma, right? Oh, okay, it does. Count. Wait, can I quick save here? Okay, show me your wares now. Basic. I'm gonna try something. I'm going to buy this and the hat. Whoa. Oh, okay, so it's a standalone item. Doesn't. Right, in which case, load. I'm going to get the other one. Try something out here. I'm going to buy this. Now then. Looks good at least. Let's see. I'm Yeah, just 1 point short. Wait. Oh, ninja shoes! Nice, nice, nice. Let me check back with these guys. Okay, I still have no clue what I'm doing here, so... let's head out and let's see if I can woo. If I can perhaps woo the gem dealer. Oh, of course, I can't take this unless I upgrade. Yeah, it would seem like if I want to play this whole thing on charisma, it would actually be best to go back to the save before leveling up on health points before. I'm not going to record it, but I might try out if it makes a difference. Anyway, so since I have run into a little bit of a obstacle here, and I need and want to do some stuff before carrying on, I am going to end the episode here and carry on later. So bye bye for now and see you then.